Hi! Welcome back to HIWIN Scara Robot Tutorial 6. Today, we will discuss position indexing. Imagine you need to program a constant movement in any direction, like the following diagram. It starts from the origin to the next position, located 30 millimeters away in the X direction. In HIWIN Robot software system, you may not need to teach individual points. Instead, you can create all the positions or points by adding a numerical value to the system. Let's look at the actual program. By utilizing what we have learned in the previous tutorial, we can create a point-to-point program. But this time, we do it differently. In the whole program, I only have one point, which is P0. Then, using position manipulation, we can generate the rest of the positions. First, we need to define the first position, which I expressed at P0. Second, define the layer, in this case, 5x5. Third, define the distance, which is 30 millimeters. Let's run the program and see the robot in action. The function will significantly reduce the robot teaching time and improve the accuracy throughout the logic. The completion movement in X direction will increase the counter value 1, and the completion movement in Y direction will increase the counter value 2. Hence, you can pre-define the layout to suit your application. You can download the program code in the description below. In the following video, we will discuss planes and software limits. Thanks for watching. Hope to see you soon.